We're all here tonight, you know, to raise money for Tom Bevitori from the band Denver. And, you know, he just spent a month in the hospital with complications from Crohn's disease. And so you might be wondering what this table is back here and why we have a banner up here that says the Jeremy Wilson Foundation. We're just a three-year-old 501c3 organization that is dedicated to musicians' health and services, especially in situations like this when band members and musicians and sound people are experiencing medical emergencies. So I'm not trying to do a hard sell, but I am at the same time. We're here to raise money for Tom. We're close to a $5,000 goal already, right? So seriously, an extra $10 if you have it. You know, take one less drink, I don't know. Do whatever you want, put some money here. We're taking credit cards, we're taking checks. You know, this whole organization has come about because of the Portland community. It was founded here in Portland, and it's about what we love to do, which is support each other and to support the arts. So, you know, not only are we helping out Tom, but we are supporting the arts here in Portland. And I just want to say I love you guys for coming, and thank you so much. And please say hi to Renee and Kim back here, and give an extra donation if you can. And everybody, Dolorean hasn't played for a long time, and that's what everybody's been talking about. So, welcome to the stage, guys.
Thank you. here, and we're big Tom fans, so we are just, you know, we do anything that we can, including we thought about whether or not he would want us to practice for this gig, and we thought he wouldn't, so we're pulling out all the stops for now.
So this kind of shit doesn't happen for a guy like Tom. So thank you guys for coming, and hopefully we'll get to a spot where we don't have to do shows for a guy to get taken care of. So thanks everyone for coming.
Tom.